A major announcement from Boeing today. The company says it's moving its base headquarters from Arlington, Virginia to Florida. Boeing says it makes sense with all of the space history in our state. The new site will be in Titusville. The company says it's working on several launches for the future. Right now, it's not known how many jobs will be brought to that area, but Boeing said it will likely be a small number. No other states with Boeing space divisions will be impacted.